welcome to Cafe Noma and welcome to our reaction to Billy Joel. And we're going to react to the song, It's Still Rock and Roll to Me.
So first time single take, honest reaction by both of us to this one. Let's get started.
What's the matter with the clothes I'm wearing? Can't you tell that your tie's too wide? Maybe I should buy some old tab collars. Welcome back to the age of jive. Where have you been hiding out lately, honey? You can't dress trashy till you spend a lot of money. Everybody's talking about the new sound. Funny, but it's still rock and roll to me. What's the matter with the car I'm driving? Can't you tell that it's out of style? Should I get a set of white wall tires? Are you gonna cruise the miracle mile? Nowadays you can't be too sentimental. Your best bet's a true baby blue continental. Hot funk, cool punk, even if it's old junk, it's still rock and roll to me.
You know, encapsulated way than I could ever say. I have the same feelings. I have the same feelings as he does. We react to music, and that is what we.
Though he said it way back.
Yeah, he said it way back, like three decades ago or something like that. Maybe four decades ago, and he realized it back then. We saw a lot more happening after that, and lots of names and genres and this and that thrown in the market. But ultimately, it all boils down to the same kind of music. It's all rock and roll to him. It's all the mother that has given birth to all the other subgenres and this and that. People even, you know, start fighting or hating each other, and they build this kind of vengeance against each other when you don't acknowledge something that they really want to push down through, you know, your throat. This is what the genre of this music is. And if you get it wrong, it's like a crime. It's like a crime. When all of them literally are from the same basic roots. So why do people, you know, really put on a show like that? I don't understand. There are so many subgenres in the same kind of music. It's difficult to keep track, and with little bit tweaking here and there, and it changes. And if you don't get it, you're not the right kind of person who understands music. There are other better people who may understand every genre, and they are good at it. It's all about music, whether it is good music or bad music. I have only two genres. Is it good music or is it bad music? If it isn't good, I don't care about what genre it falls in. It's as simple as that. And that is what I say. If it is good, it's good. It's bad, it's no matter what. And no matter what their, you know, the technology and criteria is, it does not fit. It does not fit for me. I like what Billy Joel said. The style may be changing, the musician's way of conducting themselves may be changing,
driving,
their hairdo and their lifestyle and all the propaganda that they put out there in the magazines and in the media. But what matters, what kind of music they are making, that's all matters. Whether it is Nicki Minaj, whether it is Taylor Swift, whether it was Ed Sheeran, whether it is people in the past like Billy Joel and others, what kind of music they make, they are remembered by that in the future, not by what they wore on a Friday, on a Saturday, on a Sunday when they were coming out of their car and they got clicked. It does not matter.
These days most musicians are more into promoting bags and shoes and
when
dresses
they go to their gym
than their music.
I know.
Because their music possibly sucks as much as they do.
There are lot more avenues
so
for
they endorsements. So they promote more things other than their music than music
fashion
itself.
And everything.
So they are anyhow poor and shoddy and very bad ambassadors for the music industry anyway. Anyway, for me, this was really, really good. For one reason and one reason only, I heard three songs today which were very repetitive. One was USA for Africa, We Are the World. One is Billy Idol, Dancing with Myself. So repetitive, especially towards the end. But here was one song, refreshingly unique, quintessential Billy Joel. Wow, there was substance, 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 substance all the way till the end.
He does that.
And I particularly like that line where he said you can't know the quality of the music from the magazine. From a magazine or a newspaper report. That is good foresight. That is great, great intelligence.
Even the Instagram.
There was so much substance in this song. It was not repetitive at all. For all those people who say you keep saying the same thing, it's repetitive. Even you're repetitive when you say it's repetitive. I understand that. I get that. I am repetitive when I say it's repetitive. But what else to say if the song sucks in the first place? But here in this case, it was refreshing. It was energetic. Great music, great vocals. Great arrangement, great everything, and most of all, great lyrics. Refreshing, full of substance, packed with energy, and packed with wisdom. That's it for this reaction video. Goodbye.